Relinquishing parental rights is a very specific process that has to be followed in order to accomplish that. Once parental rights have been terminated, then the obligation to pay support would end at that point. However, it's important to keep in mind that any child support that may have accrued prior to the termination of parental rights, any arrears that may be in place, would still be the obligation of the parent to pay.